have all heard from somewhere that if you freeze airsoft BBs, that they'll shatter when they hit something. Well, let's figure that out today. I'm gonna freeze airsoft BBs and then shoot them. For you guys, this will probably take 2 seconds to see what happens, but for me, this will take probably about 2 hours. Well, let's go. Alright, now that I got those BBs out of the freezer, let's test them. But first round, we're gonna do regular room temperature BBs. First one shattered, second one didn't. Let's do another one just for good measure. And that one was perfectly fine. Now let's test the cold BBs. Alright, now we're gonna use the cold BBs. Alright, first one did not break. Second one broke, and the third one did break too. There's chips in it, a ton of chips. Alrighty, so frozen BBs actually get to shatter more than the other ones. I actually did not think any changes would happen, but, well, I guess that's the video. See you guys later. Bye-bye.